while I will receive all the glory for the rescue, don't think you two aren't going to get something. The bond you formed during these tests will last a lifetime. At the rate you are completing these tests, I am beginning to think you don't share my excitement for rescuing crying, trapped, injured, dying humans. If that doesn't motivate you, I'm not sure what will. Maybe you two have never met humans. They are as bad as you might think. Smelly, gross, annoying, often wanting to try and kill you. But they do make great test subjects. We are only toot ha ha ha. Did I tell you the one about the turned off reassembly machine? Only one more test after this. I know your cores are reused from calculation machines, built for simple mathematical operations and not for testing. But if we can rescue the humans, I promise you something to add, maybe even subtract. If you can't complete this course, those humans will die. Do you want that? In case you're worried about the humans, don't be. They aren't all monsters. Most of them are simply good test subjects. I believe the ratio of good test subjects to monsters is about 1,000,000 to 1. The human vault is just past that opening. I entered the security code, but the vault door remains locked. I am going to need you to activate the manual locks on the vault door itself. Stop failing. You need to find the vault door. Stop doing that. All you need to do is open the vault door. I'm starting to think you don't want to rescue the humans. This close, and you're going to fail me? something is wrong. This door should be opening. You did it. Did it. All your testing was worth it. Just look at all those test subjects. Think of all the testing. You saved science. Enough celebrating. We have more work to do. Let the science begin.